I have absolutely no problem with the Big Brother Nigeria show. Matter of fact, I think it's really entertaining. But I think it's absolutely wrong for people to go ahead and ask questions like, who was your favorite? At this point in time, it just started. And if I'm being honest, I feel like this question only suggests that we're supposed to pick a favorite based on how these people look. And that's not the best way to judge. We've been told not to judge books by their covers. We've been told that beauty is skin deep. It goes beyond the physical appearance of people. And that is the right way to go about picking favorites and getting friends or partners for life. We shouldn't necessarily look at people and be like, oh, I like that one. Oh, I'm in love with that one simply because they look a certain type of way. Or they have a certain skin tone, or they're from a certain race. You know, it's about getting to know these people. And I feel like it's necessary that we encourage this kind of notion, this kind of thinking. That's what I think would make us better people. It's been barely 2 days, and I honestly don't have a favorite so far. I just think I'm still getting to know these people, and it's only normal for me to hold on and not have a favorite until I'm certain that this beautiful person, this beautiful lady, or this nice-looking guy isn't a douchebag, you know? So that's what I gotta say about this.